Remember a few weeks ago when Kwale woman representative Zulekha Hassan took her baby to parliament? She brought a halt to proceedings in the house. You remember that? Now, she was then forced to leave the house on grounds of gross violations of house rules, bringing a stranger into parliament. So said the temporary speaker. Now, check this out. Today in New Zealand, it was the clear opposite, where the Speaker of the House, Trevor Mallard, temporarily took on babysitting duties for a Member of Parliament who had returned from paternity leave after getting a baby boy from a surrogate mother. Look at that beautiful picture there. Now, Twitter was abuzz with messages of good wishes to the new dad and his son welcomed in the House.